Okay, then. Strange, the number disappeared. It's recording now! Yay!
Oh, alright. Well, I'm definitely not gonna choose paper.
I chose paper.
So did I. I guess you already know that.
To rock, yeah. Haha. So what do you feel, attempt?
Just figured I'd be nice.
Yes, be nice. Be a good boy. What was that one inch? That's what the pros do. That's what the pros do. They set a card just in turn.
I didn't know the pros did.
Because other pros are playing. Other pros are playing freaking downright of shit. Chaos Dragons.
You're playing Chaos Dragons?
No.
Oh.
Fuck that shit, I ain't playing no fucking Chaos Dragons.
From someone?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Someone's interested. Just say he can talk. No matter.
One second, you guys.
Okay, let's turn on the hacks and look at this thing.
Hey, John, you're sharing your screen.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. Wait, I remember when you were sharing your screen.
Cheater.
I just checked randomly, and it's just like, oh, let's check your screen, because I wanted to make sure.
No, you were just cheating.
I didn't even get a look at his hand. It was just hilarious.
Hmm.
It's graveyard.
Yes. I think this will do.
Oh, do? Okay.
Yeah,
effect. I get a plus one. I love this. Get that dark
hand.
Get that dark hand into my hand. Awesome sauce.
Awesome sauce? I don't like that card. Whatever that card is, right? I don't like it.
That's just... So these guys grave. Shuffle up the deck. And draw two.
I'm trying to think of something I can put in this deck that'll add a little more draw power. But I can't really think of anything else.
Not from the junk?
Okay. Especially on the corner?
Of course.
Think for a five.
Sad part is I don't get the effect of cross border.
Going into catastrophe, most likely.
Oh, yeah. Huh?
Just predicting what you're gonna do.
Yeah, sad part is I can't do cross border effects. Oh well. This is timing. Screw you, cross border, for missing timing. Oh, why did you use honest?
I didn't have honest in my hand this time, and it wouldn't have mattered anyway.
Exactly! I was hoping you used that honest so I could just go, yeah, no, that won't work. Got these next. Oh dear! Look who's coming.
Yeah, already, right?
Oh yeah, BLS. Aww, that wasn't nice.
Well, it happens anyway.
What a mistake. What was that face down? I want to know.
Activate!
Let's rush them in that, Evolution Spiral. Actually, Dark Hole. You're gonna hate me.
Launch your horn.
Banish.
What?
Banish. Let's see. Yeah. Answer. Yes. Success. Your BLS now.
I guess I'm just playing the same way.
Oh god, you got Monster Born too? Do you have targets? Oh, you just need you have a Spirit Reaper.
I do have a target, but I don't know.
Of course, you have a monster in your hand.
I do have a monster in my hand. Then again, I don't know if I want to do that.
I'm at 19. That'd be... I'm just more.
It's 18.
Let's see here. Wait, hold on. That was supposed to be banished. I don't know why it's in the graveyard.
Oh, yeah, because
it's BLS in the thing. Yeah. I'm sure some people are probably fussing me right now. Dude, you fucking knew it was a banish. Like, I don't care.
Hey, about
to
banish the light in the dark. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Is your BLS coming out?
My BLS.
What is going on?
My fucking BLS is coming. Hi, how you doing? Die. I wanted to save it for your BLS, but oh well. See, you should have been Raper, because you could have hit the BLS in my hand. It's out of car, I'll just banish your BLS. I'm gonna be like, oh hi, get a Rota. Joke synchron.
They're good.
Got some junk?
Put some in
the
corner.
Of course.
Synchron 5 again.
That's a fun. Special summon?
Oh god.
I'm trying to get
buried. Oh, wait. I don't know what this one does.
I'm going for major meter something. Wait, let's see. Oh, yeah, I guess I banished, to be honest. Oh, well. Attack.
Is that called Haunted Spear Reaper? No!
Wait, Reaper would die anyway, so it doesn't matter. Reaper would die because he's being targeted by the effect of Call to Haunt it.
Yes, but you suck anyway.
Rematch?
Yes.
That was perfect. So, I'm sure people are going like, well, you didn't have the Psalm. I know I didn't have the Psalm. I know Reaper would die, but, you know, that's for shits and giggles. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
So, what's the same thing again?
Yeah. I got you. Hey, Gachi, how you doing?
Boom. Wait.
Are you even playing Hyperion?
I've run 3 Hyperion, to be honest.
You have never drawn it against me, not once. Why'd you go in attack mode?
Oh, wow. Thanks for noticing that. I did not mean to put
the MST of destruction.
Okay.
Keep tuning. Deck thing like a boss. Let's see if I can actually get in here. Where is my... Junk War! My Junk Synchron is here to save the day. That's mail that Dandy. I did it one time. Oh my god.
Like you did on Pro.
That was just hilarious, mail that fucking Dandy line.
Mail one card, Dandy.
Quarter effects. Because he won't miss timing. Yeah. Yeah, because he won't miss the timing on that. Junk effect. Sync, make an 8. Junk Destroyer. Drop card. Since two are used, destroy Venus for junk force effects. And destroy one for Gachi.
No, that's cool, man. Whatever.
Can I attack for that 400 damage? I'm sure some people were probably fussing at me, going like, "Oh my god, you could have done more." Well, I'm sorry. I'm a noob. I'm not a Yu-Gi-Oh pro. You have no targets.
I don't need targets.
Oh, hi, Hyperion. Oh, he finally actually draws Hyperion. Actually hilarious. Next turn. Okay. I'm gonna start off looking for a contact.
Of course, yeah.
I gotta have that cover contact, it's so good. That's great. Deck thinning, so good. Jump synchro?
Yeah, across the graveyard. Yeah, should be looking at
it. Oh yeah.
Yeah, but cool.
I can also use Doppel if I wanted to. What number of people are screaming at me? Use Crossporter's effects for synchro summons! I can't, because that'd be illegal. The tester power. I don't know. Don't ask questions.
Huh. That's what I forgot to put in here.
What'd you forget?
I forgot to put in a revive king.
Congratulations.
I know I made it too fast.
Put your zombie master in a fence position. Oh, hi, Plague. What can you really go for? Oh, Gaia, that's really gonna help you. I know exactly what's coming.
One second. I got it already.
No, I was just looking at your grave, see what it was. See what's on your graveyard, all. Scrap Dragon. Thought you were gonna set some and then, you know, destroy. Take the 2200 like a boss.
Yeah, I'll take the boss.
In turn. Like, where's that awesome Primal BLS? That. No, okay. Hep dead mouse and a trap behind my. What the fuck? Okay, that's really weird. Let's go watch you born.
Oh, what you gonna?
My brain.
Oh, I thought you were going for Scrap Dragon for a second.
No, I can't because I negated a summon.
Oh, yeah. I totally knew that. It's not like I'm a noob or anything.
Right. Draw a card.
I have a feeling I've just lost. I'm not too sure, I think.
Tech for cat, that's first. Yeah, that's... Actually... Yeah, that's 4500.
Yeah. I don't care, man.
This deck's so fun.
I don't care.
Space junk for the win.
Doing this again, just because I can.
Oh, God.
So you get ready for this, man, because I'm going all out this time.
This final side's going to be shit. Oh, my God. Yeah, I'm recording a frap, so it's going to take up a shitload of space. Oh my God, my body's ready, what the fuck? Goblin Summer. More fire? Effects? Where's my dandy? Cool. You know what the fun part is? I can special on glow moss with this. I got so many targets for freaking bonfire. Rush my awesome deity. It's in turn. Oh, I got a zombie. Oh, ho, ho. Oh, but actually, I got a health army.
Coming at you, man.
I don't care. Let's see if I can, let's see what I'm doing. Oh, glow moss. I like that. Oh my God. Look at that. That's actually hilarious. You just still, like, why, I don't know why you do that.
Because, that's what I do, man.
Because I can see this.
You do what you think is right. Good.
People who know this combination is hate me right now. You're like the first one in a while to use this. Okay, well, use Duel's effect to half to attack it directly. If you see, use his other effect. It's in support grave. Banish. And turn. Oh, that's not a mess.
Sending
Earth, oh wow. Nope, two. Doppel and a Baylor. Not bad. Next one, get back my money. That was an overlay.
I didn't put that one in there either.
I'm just going to the game. Oh, hi. Might as well. How you doing?
I don't have the monster I wanted, but...
It would invade space. Well, you can't change, so I don't think you just set... Didn't you set that?
No, I
think. Okay. Next turn. Set my face. Welcome back, my good friend. At change hand? Oh, the good life. Okay, this one. Okay, let's see. We're going to use Drill Wars effect. Stay in the grave. Banish.
Did I do this stuff?
What?
Did I do this stuff?
Nope. I'm gonna do the Debris Dragon.
Oh.
Special and Dandy. We're going to sink for a awesome Scrap Dragon. Two more tokens. Scrap's effect. The short M39. Sure, you'll get a nice little plus off of this, but, ah, well. Main phase 2. Set. Oh, hi, Reaper. And enter. That was awesome. Aww, my warning! You actually have it. Holy shit, he does.
You know what? Just to be an ass.
You're gonna banner. Get rid of all my tokens.
Yeah.
No kidding. Don't be all ass.
Summon Reaper.
Okay.
Alright, gonna hit you for
30 more.
300.
Okay, get back. Your warrior. Add back. What do I want to add back? Let's see. What would be the best card to add back to the situation?
No matter. Toss it away. Give it up.
I think it's like will be the best thing to add back with this. I think I know that. Oh, okay, hold on. I need to do some math calculation real quick. I gotta do some real big calculations here. So I don't think it's online.
Can you do it?
But tokens. Okay, let's see here. Number summon, junk synchro.
Alright, going into what, 5?
I'm trying to double check things. Oh, I think I know that what I can do. Okay, so summon Spore. Sink. Search formula. Which gets draw. Then we're going to do Spore's effect.
Okay.
Vanish. Put on Cadaster.
Alright.
Sink. Stardust.
Alright.
Sink. Shooting star.
Well, shit.
Active tuning. Johnson comes to hand. Well, it's not the game just yet because of the fact that I can't really kill you right now because of, Reaper. But yeah, that guy shooting such a... And next time I'm gonna get my drill warrior back. Just awesome sauce there. Yes, I actually went perfectly. Okay.
Well, alright then.
Okay, let's see here. Is that my face? Get back. The gate with shooting star? Oh yeah, and I gotta get back the that's mandatory, so I'll get back Dandy.
Yeah, that car's fucking ridiculous.
Perfect. I want some junk. Did I have any other targets than that? No, I have to go for... I can go for... but no, I need to go for 7 for this to work. Great. Is he for 7? Social and Black Rose, no nuke. Get 2 tokens. Black Rose, other effect. Banner Spore. Attack by card effect, he's now destroyed. And that is the game.
Done.
Score! 3-0 with Space Junk.
Fucking little quasar.
Huh?
Because your fucking little quasar there.
What's that fucking quasar? Shooting Star Dragon!
Well, whatever, Shooting Star Dragon, I don't care.
Okay, well I guess it's the end of the duels, so... Anything you gotta say?
Hate you, because I'm dead.
Oh god, is Nathan even here still?
Nick is.
I mean, Nick.
Checkmate.
You already could have talked the entire time, right?
You said don't talk so fast.
Anyway, that was Space Junk versus... What was it? Agent Zombies? Awesome. The deck, what was your deck? Agent Zombies?
Yeah.
Yeah, so the Space Junk versus Agent Zombies, Space Junk runs supreme. Haha. That was awesome, so yep. Comment, rate, subscribe, and...